Nagaland is news for all that goes with assembly elections in India. But there is more to Nagaland than just ethnicity and religion. The capital of Nagaland is significant for more reasons than one. It was here one of the most intense battles during World War II was fought. And over 1420 Allied soldiers lost their lives. It was also at the gates of Kohima that the advancing Japanese army was halted. Karthikesh Sharma brings you more.
War cemetery. The Japanese invasion of India in 1944 was actually halted here. So the cemetery is a tribute, a way of preserving the memories of the British, Indian, Australian and soldiers of various nationalities who fought the Battle of Kohima. The Battle of Kohima is supposed to be one of the bloodiest battles ever fought. And the importance in context of the Indian history is that this is the place where Japanese were halted. Japan by the time had overrun Burma. And they had actually reached this hill. You know, at that point of time, this used to be the office of the deputy commissioner. And hand-to-hand combat took place here. And not only hand-to-hand combat took place here, Japanese were able to lay a siege. And that siege lasted for 13 days. Now, this is Kohima town. As you can see, the town has become bigger. This is whole of Kohima town. So, at this spot, not only the hand-to-hand combat took place, but for 13 days, Indian soldiers, British soldiers and other soldiers, they had to stay put here. The supply lines were cut. Another battle was taking place side by side on the next ridge. So there was no connection between Dimapur and Kohima. And only air supplies. The army had to depend on air supplies. And there are certain markers here which they have been able to preserve. For example, this used to be a cherry tree which was used as a place by snipers to hide an attack. So this tree is a shoot of that original cherry tree. And this is the memorial, and the importance of this memorial is to remind that the Japanese had actually come to this point, because the border, if you say where is the border, border is another 200 kilometers from Kohima. We are 200 kilometers in Nagaland from our international border. So the Japanese had come here. So this is a memorial for them. It's a cemetery to remember what had happened there. So you had soldiers of Bengal Sappers, Scottish Regiment, soldiers from Punjab, you have Australian Air Force, and you had soldiers from other regiments of the, at that point in time, colonial India were there. You had Assam Rifles Regiment, and this is the plaque which has been put here, and which just goes on to say, here around the tennis court of the deputy commissioner lie men who fought in the Battle of Kohima, in which they and their comrades finally halted the invasion of India by the forces of Japan in April 1944. So you know, this is an important history of Nagaland. Nagaland is known for, as of now, its beauty, the problem of corruption, you know, the whole issue of church, elections right now. But this reflects another history of Kohima, and this history is about World War, and the fact that the Japanese had come so close to the Indian mainland, because if they would have won Kohima, they would have been in Assam by May 1944. With camera person Suraj, Karthikeya Sharma from Kohima for WION.